his garden, trampling his flowers down. You looked behind you, all you saw was muddied ground. You took no blame, no responsibility. Living in denial makes you blind to what you see. Makes you blind to what you see. You were causing harm to others, brought here by him. This is your charge, this is your sin. This is your way, you're not listening to him. Oh, you're not listening to him. Now your piety is sullied when your praise and titles grow. Your piety is muddied with your pride and ego. Still you claim enlightenment, you claim to be aware. You claim authority, I claim. Just beware, just beware, just beware. Do you want to understand? Do you want inner peace? Do you want enlightenment or just to walk in your sleep? Then think how you're doing it. What method did you use to decide who you will like? To with that lovely love that he gives to you, with that lovely, lovely, lovely love, you can find the truth. The big one, little ones, tall ones, short ones, yellow, black, and white too. The ones that do and the ones that don't pray just like you. When I was small, Mama said to me, my son, you pay no never mind to what your eyes see. Because God's in charge, it's not you or me. So before you make your rash decision, get down. Lovely, lovely, lovely love, you can find the truth. And then you know compassion, and then you understand. You will find inner peace, and then you're on your way. Understand, understand. It's on. Walking through his garden, you walk on hallowed ground. So please be careful where you put your feet. Don't trample his flowers down. Take on your duty, your responsibility to love one another until you finally see. We are walking ones that do and the ones that don't pray just like you. They're walking through his gardens. looking for the truth, just like you. Just like you. Just like you. Just like you. We're walking through his garden, looking for the truth, just like you. Just like you. Just like you.